You got a volume here that you can...
Ariel, creo que el otro canal que tengo puesto ahí es el 80s de Lakeland. Que si lo pongo cuando yo estaba paseando, se lo puede agarrar. Si quieres escuchar a Lakeland.
Gracias, copiado. So anyway, if the noise bothers you, you can turn the volume down right here.
It's not bothering me, so I'm not going to
turn
it
down. Okay, alright. So right here, we're going to do the runoff, check the engine, make sure everything is fine.
Okay.
So what I do is I put the brakes, put 4,000 RPM in the engine. Here, look.
Okay.
And then I check the max right here.
Got it.
I want it fine, make sure it's in both. Then check the right one and make sure it's in both. Okay, you already did that. Everything,
okay.
Everything looks fine. Now we're gonna do control check. Check the ailerons and elevator. See how they move?
Yes.
Check the other one.
They're moving perfectly.
Back there you can see the elevator.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay, it's good. So we good to go?
Yeah, we're good.
Got your seatbelt on? Seatbelt is on? Your seatbelt is on?
It's on.
Alright. So now we're gonna communicate because we're gonna be entering the active runway, which is this one. And we don't wanna get in the way of other aircraft. So we stop here and we say what are our intentions. I stop right here and I just self-announce. South Lakeland traffic 2A runway tango. It's gonna be taking the active runway 32 South Lakeland traffic. That we got a crosswind, once we take off, the nose of the plane it's gonna want to go that way. So the plane's gonna look pretty much like this. You know, pointing to the west, even we're gonna be flying over the runway straight, the nose is gonna be maybe pointing to the west.
Got it.
Alright. Here we go. South Lakeland traffic 2A runway tango is ready for takeoff, runway 32, South Lakeland traffic. Lakeland, traffic number 2A, Romeo Tango is brother. Runway 32, South Lakeland traffic. Say you want to turn to the right, so you put the stick to the right.
Okay.
And it turns like this, you see?
That's cool.
Thank you. So now if you want to go to the left, you put the stick to the left. Go down to do a low pass.
Okay.
Watch this.
Okay.
Say hi to your dad and aunt.
Okay.
And to Mario. They are recording.
I know, I heard it's cameras.
You see them? The runway?
Yeah, I see the runway. It's so cool.
It's a little bumpy today, but it's normal.
It's so cool.
Thank you. to see the alligators?
Sure.
Traffic November 2A, Romeo Tango is approximately 3 miles west of the field. Top lane and traffic. Mario, my copia.
Yes?
No, Mario.
Oh, Mario's talking?
You can hit the push. You say, Mario, do you call me?
I'm talking.
I just hit the push to talk in the stick.
Hello?
And say, Mario, you copy?
They're talking to you?
No, Mario. Hit the push to talk and say, Mario, you copy?
Mario, are you talking?
Seven meters here. Right downwind 14, low come. See the alligators? See the alligator right there? Look at another one right there. The shoreline. Look at another one right there. You see that black spot?
Yeah, I see them. Okay. This is a huge lake, and I have some big crocodiles.
Okay. Right base, 14, down by the the noise of the engine.
Yeah.
And they go, you know, they... There's a big one right there in the,
yeah,
the shore.
But I can see some, like, crops.
Okay, let's go back to the airport.
Okay.
Look at another one right there.
Yeah, everywhere.